A Jefferson County school bus was in a crash on Stonington Road this morning. It was a single vehicle wreck. Parents of some students took them to the hospital for treatment of minor injuries. The driver, however, had to be airlifted from the scene. That investigation is ongoing.